Hey everybody, so today we're going to be doing the long-awaited 2000 4Runner HID retrofit installation. So please stick around and check out the video, and I'll see you there.
Looks like that one's the one that's broken.
Where's the zip ties? Looks like the... Going ghetto on this one.
I don't even think there's a...
Can you pull it, please? I don't know how long that's gonna last, but this one's loose too. The rest of them seem to be fine.
Maybe I did break a couple of them. I don't know.
Oh, I went over it, didn't I?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Figure it out later. All the clips seem to be fine, but the top too, which is odd. But this is the one that swung open and might have broke.
Yeah.
Grill's done. It's that one on the floor. I think that's it.
What is this?
That's the connector. It's on the inside, the very tip.
Oh, this is for the tops?
Yeah.
So it's supposed to be up here?
Yeah, it's supposed to be up there. Just gotta rewire it back through.
I wonder if that's how it got down here.
I think it's for the passenger side.
It's because I zip tied all these together, that's why.
Oh, okay.
Okay. That's what it looks like with the grill on it. Okay. So, I pre-wired everything on this side because this side is where the battery goes and it's a lot of wires. So I apologize if you guys didn't get to see that, but I needed to make sure that everything would fit. So I will more than likely record that side, the passenger side. So I got the orange wire fed through to go to the turn signal. On the driver's side, I haven't done it on the passenger side. I did get the box to fit. So the only thing I pre-wired on this side was just the ballast and the high and low beam. I did not pre-wire the halos. So should be good with that one.
Yeah, they should be on their respective sides.
Oh, fuck.
We did that backwards, didn't we?
Yeah, I did it backwards.
Whoops. The dykes?
Yeah.
Right there. looking for the long screwdriver?
No, I'm not.
Rail's got to come back off. I forgot to take the, put the little pieces under the headlights on. Oh, that one's missing. At least hopefully somebody will learn from my mistake, huh? Don't put the grill on before you put the little shrouds underneath the headlights. It's no bueno. Put the grill back on.
way I did it the first time.
Same direction. Oh, you little. Really? That's better. I should hold it. It's not like the grill's gonna fly off anyway. There's wires running through it.
Right.
All right. There you go. It looks better. I forgot to put these
pieces back on.
So, looks a lot better than it did. All right. So I'm gonna change the battery and we're gonna come back.